Come on.
She's going first.
Go, go, go. No idea why it decided I was trying to jump onto that cliff over there. I don't think there's anywhere to hold on to.
Next time, bring your
own. Where did Sam get a gun? Oh, he must have got it from the guy that we knocked out to get the Jeep, I would assume. Can we grab the rope? There we go.
Okay. What is this?
RPG.
All right. Well, there's only a few of them. We can probably.
What?
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway. It's going to be quite a show.
What the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these.
Hey, sir.
Saying.
Hey. You cool?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Because I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
All right, ladies. Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to take the guy on the right. You two go ahead and just.
She said she was cool! Yeah, gold star for you.
Gonna make you stop calling.
Jesus. Oh, somebody's a little pissed, I'd say. You need it? Do you need an assist?
Hold still, would you?
Got one faster than me.
Oh, there's like grenades all over the freaking place here, which is kind of nice. Who's shooting? That guy threw me off. He wasn't wearing a uniform. I hesitated. There's a rifle around here somewhere. Where the hell's the rifle? He's got a rifle.
You're in trouble now!
I do like the doubling up on cover. That solves a problem in these kind of games. It has plagued mankind since the beginning of time. That's unfortunate! I'm moving.
Got one.
God, this guy did not cut it out.
One of them! God damn it!
What is some sort of drum loading shotgun? That was pretty funny. I thought we were trying to keep this like on the down low.
Should not have crossed them.
It's the last of them.
Nadine, another word.
What? Just following your example?
Yeah, but
come on. No way I'm letting anyone from Shoreline get the tusk.
An RPG trashed the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see.
You all right?
Yeah.
I think we can squeeze through here.
Looks totally safe.
Give me a hand.
Coming.
There we go.
Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
Thanks again for the assist there, Sam. Really appreciate it.
How are you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now.
It's always something. Oh god,
shit!
Totally got this.
Oh, is that trip really necessary?
Nearly to the rail yard.
They always find some mysterious, much easier way to go.
God, Ball, she's alive! Nadine, she's over here!
Are you alright down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, oh, sounds like a plan.
Got something for you.
The bracelet against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay. Come on up.
Well, that doesn't it's sound good. Like...
God damn you people. Well, that's impressive.
Get up here! Go!
Sam, hold on to that bar!
I'm doing it! Oh, shit! Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Chloe must be a bit heavier than she seems.
Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard us all talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God. All I'd heard from this man was the Indian army had cut off his supply chain and they were looking for outside help.
The Salt must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline's willing to take money from anyone.
Forget it. It's true.
Are we just gonna use this to jump over? I'm a little confused at the which caved-in tunnel we're even talking about here. It seems like... I already dealt with the caved-in tunnel, but I guess not. Nope, apparently that's not good enough. What the hell are we doing here? Oh, do we just need to switch it and then we're going this way with it? I think so. Yep.
This might actually work.
We're gonna switch it.
You know, you could help if you wanted.
Nah, it's alright. You two got it.
My train dreams are coming true here. Well, I don't know how switches work.
Stuck. Lend me a hand.
Sure.
More triangle? Yep, more triangle.
Ah, tracks lined up now. Back's the cart.
God damn it, Sam, you're standing in the way.
Almost there.
Oh, shit! Look out! Didn't see that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though.
Right.
I'll stop now. A little high.
Sam, you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you ever been knocked?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Great.
Well?
Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming!
Did these all stack up into a nice climbable thing? No, I guess that was how they built that.
Okay, Sam. What do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right. Good point.
God damn, we have to move the rail car again.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's using the old noodle.
Okay, Chloe is a beast. Look at that.
The noodle, you're saying, as in your brain?
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment.
Just the wheels on that thing alone would weigh a lot, pushing that uphill. Impressive. Alright, stupid switchy thing.
There we go. Old switcheroo.
Very time consuming. I'm glad they got their mileage out of this cart.
You two are doing just great down there.
Okay, ready.
You got it. On the way.
I want to go first.
Let's go.
God, what are you doing?
All right, come on up. Your turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
In that case, call me ma'am.
Yeah, no, I kid.
All right, so treasure, that's all that's back there. What are we doing?
Oh, hey, I guess I missed that.
Not a very good treasure hunter, are you? Man, this feels like we're getting to the top of this place.
Yeah. Look, nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead. We can use
it. Part of the rope. I'm on it.
No, I don't have a rope, though. Better give me my rope back.
It's clear. Come on.
Here, I got your rope.
Thanks.
Well, this just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shoreline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. Wasn't that great?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shoreline didn't do worms, did
we? They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's a Sov with Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
Look at ridiculous glasses.
This guy, you know who he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, whoa, wait. You got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
All right, I'm going to take a break, actually. This might be the end of the game pretty much here, so I'm going to take a break for a moment and get a drink. I'll be right back. Actually, let's watch this.
The chopper's airborne.
Well, there goes our tusk.
No. They'll stick around to clean house first.
You mean us?
Let's bring that sucker down.
All right, we'll shoot down a helicopter when we come back. Thanks for watching.